ANOVA is usually used to determine if there is a difference between two or more subgroups on a particular score. If we wanted to know whether different age groups indicated that their satisfaction with teaching was different, then we would use an ANOVA. To undertake an ANOVA, you need one category variable to group your participants and then a continuous variable. In the Data View tab, select the Analyze menu. Select Compare Means. Then select One-Way ANOVA. In the dialog box, first select the variable you wish to examine, the continuous variable. This is called the dependent variable. Then select the category variable and put it in the factor box. Select Continue. Select OK. The output provides one table. We interpret this by examining the significance value. If this value is less than 0.05, we can assume the groups are different. In this example, we can see that the significance value is less than 0.05, and therefore we can conclude that the different age groups reported significantly different levels of satisfaction with the teaching. For ANOVA, we report the F value and the significance value. The problem with ANOVA is that it does not tell us which groups are different. Two groups could be the same and the third different. Therefore, we would have to use other tests, such as a t-test, to compare each pair of subgroups in turn.